U.S. Coast Guard vessels are making progress tonight as they break huge formations in the Kennebec River to help reduce the chances of winter flooding. News 8, the only station in town that has a crew aboard to show you what the Coast Guard is trying to do. And here's the latest. Two cutters, the Tackle and the Bridle, worked their way up the river all day today, up as far as the Route 197 swing bridge in Richmond. The Coast Guard says those cutters will be joined tomorrow by a third vessel, the Morro Bay. The Maine Emergency Management Agency says that while the immediate flooding threat has been lowered, a threat still exists. An ice jam roughly a mile long and 10 to 15 feet high remains in place downstream from Hallowell. And that is where News 8's Keith Baldi is live tonight with an update on the situation there. Keith?
Well, Tori, there is still a lot of concern here in Hallowell that at any minute the water will come up out of the river and flood homes and businesses. And at this point, it seems like there's nothing anyone can do about it. The Kennebec River in Farmingdale looks like something out of a science fiction novel, more surface of the moon than landscape of Maine. And that's why all day people came out to snap pictures of the unusual sight.
It's actually pretty amazing. I'm pretty shocked. I've never seen anything like it before.
But the beauty of the ice jam was lost on some who instead only saw its devastating effects.
It had just enough time to pump all the water out, and then the tide turned and it rose right back up to our knees in a matter of a half hour, so we had little time to get it out.
At the Wharf Tavern in Hallowell, the owners were cleaning up from the other night when the blocked river backed up and came over its banks. Something they know to watch out for when the seasons change, but never expected to happen in late January.
We didn't make it through even the winter time. Usually in the spring it'll rise up, but we got the worst of it all. We got it in the winter as well, so hopefully we don't get hit and do this twice this year.
Just to give you an idea of how powerful this ice jam was and the water beneath it was, the other day when it was rushing downriver, it took these pieces of ice, which are about a foot thick, and threw them into the parking lot. Downriver near Richmond, the Coast Guard worked to break the icy river apart there, hoping to relieve some of the pressure and prevent even more flooding. But their efforts might not have been enough to stop another potentially dangerous situation back in Hallowell, where Police Chief Eric Nason was warning business owners and residents to keep one eye on the Kennebec, knowing within minutes the angry river could cause more damage.
We're concerned about cars, for one. We're concerned about, people's basements. They have boilers in their basements. And we've also had to shut off power as well.
Now, just to give you an idea about how much concern there is, we're here in Hallowell behind Francesca's restaurant. They are pretty far away from the water's edge, but still today police came here to tell them to be aware. And everyone will be watching at 2 a.m. overnight because that's when the tide will be the highest. Live in Hallowell, Keith Baldi, News 8.